Hi, it's March 29th. This is the little job we got going today. Let me walk over here. I'll give you guys a little bit better look at what's going on. We're back out here by the lake. There's a lake down in there. But this house here had a dormer added to it. This is a really good customer of mine, owns properties everywhere. But he added this dormer. So we're gonna come in, tie into the old roof right in there. Put the roof on here. Step flash these rake walls and that eyebrow there in the front of that dormer. Take these guys just a couple few hours to do this. It's fucking cold this morning. Let's walk over here. Oh. Burr. I got me a nice breakfast burrito in the truck. I'm fixing to go eat. You can see the frost on the roof there. So, the carpenters put that Tyvek on the roof when they framed it. We're ripping that off and putting roofing underlayment. So, but I will be back here in a bit when these boys get to putting on some shingles. All right, I'm back at the job. About 11 o'clock. Boys are putting the finishing touches on it right now, down to a couple bundles. And then they gotta continue that ridge vent there on out from right there on over. So. See what's going on. Hey, Reuben.
What's up?
I was looking at the other. Oh, I see it. Never mind. I can see it now. Nothing.
Good?
Yeah, nothing. You can see it from this angle. You couldn't see it from the other angle. Was it pretty hard slipping that in there?
Yeah, just that one, just that one piece.
I mean, up the wall wasn't though?
No.
Did you nail it into the decking or did you only nail it on the wall? The step flashing?
Just one nail.
On the wall?
On the wall.
That's the way I wanted it. No reason to drive nails in the deck if you don't have to.
Exactly. That was my step flashing my hippie.
Whatever shingles are left over, just leave the bundle here for him.
Leave one bundle?
How many's left?
Three.
Three?
Yep.
Two? Yeah, so whatever's left, just leave. I'll put the metal and the step flashing in my truck. I'll give you my old roll edge metal if I still have some. Do you have much trouble with that course evening out with the bottom of this?
A little bit right in the middle, but I got it.
That looks pretty good to me, the way it tied in. A couple years, it'll fade and it'll be the same color.
Yep. Yeah, he asked me that. He was kind of worried.
Oh, was he?
Yeah. He's like, no, it's good. It looks like this shingle they just got to the store too. Like they're brand new. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like it's a fresh load.
Fresh load. How long ago was Jim up here?
Like 30 minutes.
Got plenty of room to get under that eave, don't you?
Yep.
Fucking 3 inches.
Good, I guess.
You wish all of them were like that. Boys are shooting on the caps now, and we will be done. It's a good looking tie-in. Carpenters did a pretty good job of getting it the same level between here and there. So, putting on this damn plastic ridge vent. I hate this plastic ridge vent. Much prefer the roll ridge vent. Got Ruben's brother there cleaning the roof off. Go get the ground cleaned up and we'll be out of here. Got their Mexican carnival music going. Yeah, that's a good labor.
There you go.
I got those nails on the ready. I'll get you guys a final shot here in a minute. So, all right, boys are done. Got it all ridged off. It's tied in nice right there. Still don't know where that pipe is. I'm gonna have to ask the owner about that. He's on his way up here.
Dale. Hey, do you have any tip tape on you?
Any what?
Tip tape.
No, why? What do you need to zip tape?
Just to do it on the
wall?
On the wall, on the step flash.
Nah, they'll be siding up before you know it.
Okay.
Jim's down there ordering stuff from Ride Out right now.
Okay.
Yeah, don't waste your zip tape. Chocolate milk lake. Till next time.